Actually,
there is a video, Roman, that we could try. I could try and find after this on Twitter. It's great. And somebody actually, all of these like footages that you're going to see that are on like Instagram and stuff are recreations of actual Florida things that happened.
Nope. No shit, really?
Side by side? Yeah, I swear to God. Like, there's a girl twerking on the top of a car that's from an actual video in Florida.
Yo, the girl with the hammers. Badass.
Like, you'll see. I hope we don't get struck for this. I'm just going to talk over it.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Yo, wait a second. Wait. One thing. I'm tired of Grand Theft Auto games taking place in California or Florida. Why can't we get a Chicago or Philly game? Like, why is it always got to be
Grand Theft Auto 4 was New York? What are you talking about?
I know, but I'm saying it's been so long since we've had a game that, like, it's always in, like, it's always in, like, San Andreas or, like, you know, Los Santos. It's,
well, like, this one's not in either of those, and it's bringing it back to the best game that they've ever made, so.
What?
There was a girl I knew.
Oh, shit.
She said she cared about me. She tried to make my world.
You look too real.
The way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then.
Okay. Wait, what the fuck?
Is a long, long,
wait, that was that naked man that was like heartening. Oh, back. Shit!
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together. Being a team.
Oh,
trust?
Trust.
Oh, so I
fuck with it. Because you know you're going to be switching back and forth between the two of them. You know that story's going to be a fucking
I don't mind
mess.
It.
Because if they're Bonnie and Clyde type characters, that shit's bound to get crazy. I will judge it by the gameplay when we see gameplay, which we won't see for a while. North Pole. No, I like that we're going back to Vice City. I fuck with that whole thing. I think that trailer is great. Crimson.
I have a hot take. They haven't even started on the actual game.
Oh, Crimson. Yet. You fucking twat.
This looks like Florida found footage. Facts.
It is. Alex, it actually is.
It looks really, so...
Those are all recreations of actual videos that are online taken in Florida.
It's badass. It's actually really cool. No, but I don't think they've started on the gameplay yet. I think they have the cutscenes done. I don't think they've started
think
on
they
the gameplay.
They have the story done, the cutscenes done, the voice acting done. I think it's now just down to, like, gameplay tweaks and brass tacks. Like, just tweaks
it's
on
coming
all
out in 2025.
Calling up the voice actors and going, hey, can you re-record this line over the phone? Shit like that, you know? Like, I think they're towards the end stages. What's up, dog?
Where's dog? What's
and I know up? They're saying 2025, but we don't know when in 2025. It could drop in January of 2025.
Like, it could.
And it also could drop in December of 2025, and it could be 2 years
It just
away.
Worries me, though. So, it worries
I'd
me.
I'd rather them take their time. They're at least letting us know.
I would.
It's not like, at least we got a trailer here with some semblance of story, because Elder Scrolls 6 went and dropped their trailer, and it's just a fly-through over something the fans had to decipher by looking at the maps like I have on my wall to see what coast that was and figuring out that it was High Rock. And it just said Elder Scrolls 6.
That turned out to be fake, Ronnie.
It wasn't even 30 seconds. So it's like, that was years ago. So yes, the game is announced, but you're not even showing us anything of it, so we don't even know if you're working on it. So
I think,
we know that they're working on. See,
I was saying
I'm thinking fall or summer.
You're thinking fall?
I think summer would be a good release date because everyone's off. All the kids and shit that are gonna be buying it are off, and like college kids are off. They're just working for the most part, And then you get a lot of teachers that are off to play that shit. You get a lot of like people are on vacation, all this other shit. Plus, it takes place in Miami. Drop it in the middle of the summer in July or August.
It looks good, but I was never a GTA fan, so I probably won't touch it. Still can't believe the calls to ban the game. Yo, that shit's hilarious that people want this game to be like banned, or that people want like GTA to be banned.
That's never gonna happen. That is never going to happen. GTA, it's already the biggest gaming trailer of all time on YouTube. Liked.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm not even joking. Of all time. Within like a couple days.
I would fuck with that, honestly. Like if they put it out in next year.
I'd be cool with that. As long as
it's good, finished.
Like, finished, yeah.
If it's finished, yeah. If it's like,
not Cyberpunk, or if it's not Halo's multiplayer when Halo dropped, then yeah.
Oh my God. No, but I'm hyped. Like, I know some people don't like it, but I like the Bonnie and Clyde part of it. Like, it's kind of cool.
You can do a lot with a story like that, especially in modern day.
Yeah, like,
you can do a lot with something in modern day like that.
It's just that I wonder what's gonna happen when I'm playing as like the male character. And I walk into a club and she finds out that, like, you know, I banged
a big booty Latina. She's going to throw a chancla at your head. They definitely need to make that a scene where somebody just throws a chancla at someone else's
head. But, like, I'm saying, in all seriousness, what happens if you go and you bang a stripper? Does she leave you? Or, like, what, or like, you know, like, what happens? Like, hey, like, that's some real shit.
Shipper's about to be in VR 4K. That's facts.
VR 4K.
Looks like I got to get some VR.
That's going to be like...
Nikki.
Hey, what's up? We're talking about GTA 6. So...
Yes.
I think...
Yes, indeed.
So, I saw something somewhere that they said that 70% of the buildings... will like be able to be entered, but I don't know if that's real or not.
I thought you were gonna say destructible for some reason. I was like,
not in
multiplayer, dude. That would be too.
Multiplayer is gonna be buggy as shit, bro. That's gonna be. Multiplayer is like not gonna work.
Ronnie, what the fuck?
Ronnie, be nice to Nikki, bro. She hardly ever comes on here. Be nice to her, okay? It looks like the making.
No, just mod Nikki and allow her to just shut Ronnie up. That's all you need to do.
You know what?
I'm not even. I was joking, but I'm also not. He's gonna be like, no.
Make her a moderator. Managing moderator. Got it. Cool. No, but. I actually seriously do agree with Crimson, though, here. Crimson said it looks like the makings of a solid game. Which, like, yeah, I mean, I think it does. I think it's going to be a solid game.
I think a lot can be done with that story, like I said.
That game's going to be glitchy as shit when it first, like, comes out.
Because... That was the best part about Skyrim when Skyrim came out.
It's true.
The glitches that I have recorded on my old Xbox, man, are the funniest thing ever. It's so good. I've never experienced such hilarity in a video game than either GTA or Skyrim glitches.
World of Warcraft is awesome, Alex. Oh, shit! I promised to only use my powers to silence Ronnie till he learns his manners. The voice actor for Michael's take on the trailer is hilarious. Yo, that's something that I just thought of, right?
I have to see that. I haven't seen that.
Kenobi, do you have a link for that by chance?
He can't take the link in chat because he's not a mod.
Hold on. I got this. No, but... Look it up. So you remember option C from Grand Theft Auto 5, right? Where, like, Franklin can choose to save Trevor and
all right, Nikki
and Michael. See you later, Nikki.
Thanks for
coming.
So, option C is the canon ending to Grand Theft Auto 5, right?
It is.
So, yeah, where Michael, Trevor, and Franklin all live.
I think it's great.
What if they're in a mission in this game? That would be sick.
I think that'd it would awesome. Be like you get definitely. There's definitely going to be Easter eggs to them, but you'd probably also. I don't know if all three of them would be in a mission. It might be like you do a mission for each of them. I could see that. But I don't know. And then at the end, all three of them are together. I could see that. Like a little side quest storyline where like you meet Franklin or something. And then after you meet Franklin, he's got to bring in his guys. And you have to go and do a setup mission with like Michael and then do a setup mission with Trevor. And then at the end, all three of you work together. And
I'm saying, bro.
I could see that.
I'm saying, bro, like, what if it's just, like, a giant-ass heist where, like, you get all of the protagonists that are still alive to help out? That'd be so fucking cool. That'd be sick.
Who else is still alive? Lamar.
Lamar. Anybody from 4? Is Nico dead? I don't remember. No, I don't think Nico's dead. I think they can bring Nico in.
Yeah, it sounds like there's an insect in my room.
There might. There very well might be one, bro. Alex is clutch, fam. Alex is clutch. Hey.
Hey, let's go.
Hold on. It's a ghost.
It probably
Yo. Is. I don't know who.
Nah, the ghost doesn't bug you. Yo, the other day, bro, my mom goes, yo, the sink randomly turned on, and she's like in denial about it. I'm like, what do you mean the sink? You have to pull that shit up. She was like, yeah, it was really weird. I just shut it off, and then it went out. I was like, that's exactly what. Okay, mother. But this isn't an Aliens, a Conspiracy, or a fucking Monday Mayhem show, so.
Kenobi, thank you, but I already got it up. Kenobi sent it to me on Discord. Kenobi's clutch. You're all clutch. Thank you.
Wow. Wow. It looks freaking incredible. It looks incredible. This is shocking. This is shocking. I don't know what else to say. Where am I in the trailer? Well, Enrique, I think you saw that I'm not in the trailer. Never expected to be in the trailer. That was Lucia's trailer, obviously. Now, the interesting thing to me is that everybody doing RIP to GTA 5.
What?
Wait, so then he is in it then? Because he just said I never would have expected to be in the trailer. But he didn't
Michael's
say
in it.
But he didn't say that, no, I'm not in it.
Interesting.
Which, you know, you're never going to have an RIP GTA 5, but you're going to come real damn close. Because this shit is hard, man. This is hard. This trailer, if I got to compare it to why did I move here? I guess it was the weather.
That's what I'm
talking about. Boy, I don't know the quality of the graphics and the way they move that chick twerking on top of the car. I mean, that was something. That was something else, man. That caught me completely by surprise. I did not expect that in the least. And I got to tell you though, I'm also not disappointed. You know that they had to release it early because. We got to see it sooner. You know, everybody's been waiting a long time for that. So it's kind of cool that, you know, that we got to see it like that, even though it was a shock. Man, I was sitting there. Dude, it hit me. I got a notice, you know, a notification. And I went, what? This got to be a fake, man. But it's so good. How could it be a fake? But, Then when Rockstar put out their deal that said, you know, hey, somebody leaked our trailer, so go see the real thing. Yeah, what are you going to do? It was amazing, like, man.
8 hours
early. See, that's the thing. Now you got to be patient.
Somebody leaked it like 10 hours early, so they dropped it.
Yeah. There's something here. They said Lucia's trailer, meaning that there's more trailers for each character. You know, that very well could be. It's possible.
Show Alex's link. Because I think we've gotten enough of the actor here.
Yeah.
But see what Alex just sent in chat. That's what I was talking about.
Oh, got it right here. Okay. Sorry, guys. All right. While I load this up, I just want to say that I am extremely satisfied with that. I'm extremely satisfied with that trailer. Like that's how you drop a video game trailer.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a good teaser.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna get any more information for a while, but I could be wrong. Could get something this summer at the Game Awards or the game stuff.
You know, Damio, we could change that easily. I'm just saying.
A lot of our mods happen to be watching today for some reason. I guess some people.
Yeah, like the show's like popping off today, which I don't know why. All right, let's see how this compares to Florida, shall we?
Rockstar's fictional version of Florida. And whether you're from Florida or from a completely different country like me, you're going to really enjoy the comparisons we're going to make in today's video. Now, we'll get into the location comparisons at the end of the video, because what's even more interesting is all the social media clips.
I'm talking about like a 30-second clip, like not 8 minutes.
I just clicked on the link that Alex sent me, but...
Yeah, this isn't it, though.
Got no class have y'all on in the back. Oh, word.
I mean, if you want to link, Alex, you can come on and react to trailers with us.
Yeah, if you want,
the GTA 6 trailer, we're actually
carrying a concealed firearm.
Showing, like, the whole thing. I'm talking, like, there's one that literally just shows, like, side-by-side comparison. It's, like, 30 seconds.
Got it. Okay, let me find it. 30 seconds.
It was on Twitter. Shit's like quick.
Oh, got it right here.
Full Sail University is where the next generation of creators are learning to build the...
Yeah.
Fuck, man. I hate YouTube, bro.
Yeah.
I despise this shit.
I forget about it.
It's like
not worth.
No way.
Not worth.
I got it right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, no. Nah, that's not what
you don't have it right there. You don't have it right there.
Kenobi, you were literally saying last week that you were like creaming as soon as we went live, bro. I don't want to hear jack shit about us being boring.